Okay, now we have another Marvel Studios blind bag.